magazine to correctly fit it, making their final touches, because seconds count in combat. Weapons need to be ready at all times, the soldiers need to be ready. German commander there is positioning some sentries. Keep an eye out in advance. Two soldiers there in the upper stories of that farmhouse, keeping watch. The last thing these soldiers would want to be is surprised. Now they have a variety of weaponry with them. Rifles and submachine guns, heavier machine guns, even a mortar team present. So this looks like a hardened battle group. You'll probably see off any allied force. Now the sentry up in the upper stories there is keeping a sharp eye out. Should he see any allied forces, no doubt he will react accordingly. Call out an alarm to the soldiers down below. He's also armed with a sniper rifle, that guy up in the upper story. So with that powerful telescopic sight on the rifle, we'll be able to spot the advancing approach of the forces. I think the German officer is having a question of the sentry up in the window to see if he can see anything. What's this? A cry of alarm there from the sniper sentry in the upper story there. Clearly he has seen something that is suspicious. It could be nothing, or it could be the spearhead formations of British, American, or Canadian Union moving picture. By the way, the German commander is taking no chances. Positioning his men carefully, camouflaging himself, and he wants him to duck down low so that no one can see them up there on the mound. Ah, what's this now? An unsuspecting fly has entered the German web. Another Jeep, this time in its original owner's hands. Sniper! He's taken out the driver of the Jeep. The Germans have initiated their ambush, opening fire on the helpless occupants of that vehicle. Only four men inside that Jeep. They're now forced to abandon their vehicle. They take cover.
Oh, that's a baddie up there.
Try and return fire. The Germans are choosing not to open fire with the full weight of their weaponry. They'll no doubt be sending soldiers forward to try and take out that Jeep, which I think is already beginning to pull up.
They say they can't see what they're doing.
The wind is going to
blow it
the other way. The German squad come forward. Themselves. Engaging. What can we see over on the left flank over there? can't do this. German sniper, he's in one of those rooms. Yep, the sergeant knows him. Cries and raps, attempting to get that sniper out. The position won't be secure until that sniper has been found, dead or alive. Sergeant's still going to send his men in there.